The ICL for high ametropia is inserted through a 2.75 mm incision completed by two sideport incisions. Viscoelastic is injected in the anterior chamber. The ICL will be injected through the main incision. It unfolds gently and slowly into the anterior chamber. The haptics of the ICL are placed underneath the iris. The pupil is constricted with a meiotic substance. No sutures are needed for surgery.